When air is compressed in a turbocharger, it gains a lot of heat. Hot air is less dense and therefore is not able to produce as much horsepower. The job of the intercooler is to remove heat from the boosted air, making it denser, allowing it to produce more horsepower. That's why it's important to upgrade your intercooler for any boosted application. Garrett offers a wide range of air-to-air and air-to-liquid intercooler core sizes capable of supporting from 310 to up to 1260 horsepower. Bar and plate construction with advanced offset fins provides superior protection against heat soak. Precise combinations of offset fins extract heat from the charge air and maximize the heat transfer effect. Proprietary fin density combinations help reduce pressure drop while maintaining optimum heat transfer. With over 75 years of charge air cooler experience, Garrett remains ahead of the industry in intercooler design and function, making it the number one choice for some of the premier names in the performance car industry. Selecting the right core is easy. Each core is rated for a specific horsepower, making it easy to match your desired horsepower target to the core. In general, use the largest core that will fit within the packaging constraints of the application. For more information, please visit garrettmotion.com.